Children, in linear equations, some digit sums I want to discuss to you. Some digit sums in linear equations. Can anyone tell what are the primary requisites? What is the original number means what we will write, children?
Nx plus y.
Reverse number means what we will write, children?
Ny plus x.
And digit means what we will write, children?
X and y.
X and y.
X and y. Okay, some questions will go here. They have given questions like this, children. The sum of two digit number and sum of digits is 30. Sum of digits is 30. Is what, children?
X plus y is equal to 30.
X plus y is equal to 30. If number is subtracted from the original number, the result is 45. If number is subtracted from the reversal number, the number is 45. If original number is subtracted from the reversal number, the number is 45. If original number is subtracted from reverse number, the result is 45. What is reverse number means what, children?
Ny plus x.
Original number means what, children?
Y is equal to 45.
45. How much is that?
Plus x minus 10x minus y is equal to 45. 9y minus 9x is equal to 45. 9 common.
Okay.
Y minus x is equal to 5 by 9.
Now,
yes, sir.
Already we have y plus x
from one end equations 13. Xx cancel, 2y is equal to 18. Y is equal to 9.
If y is equal to 9, x will be
4.
What is the original number?
49. Reverse number is 94. Digits are 4 and 9.
See, one more question like this, children. So, if you sum, if you do, you understand, children. A number consists of two digits, children. Sum of digits is 15. Sum of digits.
X plus y is equal to 15.
Number obtained by reversing the digits of a given number, x is the original number by 9. Reverse number is x is the original number by 9. Reverse number, x is the original number by 9. Okay, what is reverse number?
Ny plus x is equal to 10x plus y plus 9.
Okay. Ny minus y? X minus 10x? Tanush?
Is equal to 9.
Y minus x
is equal to 1.
Y plus x is how much we have?
15, sir.
Tell.
So x cancelled. 2y is equal to 16. Y is equal to 8.
X plus 8 is equal to?
15. X is equal to 7.
What is the original number?
Original number 70. Is 78. Reversal number 87. Digits are 7 and 8.
Digits are 7 and 8. One more question. If you do 3-4 questions, you learn. Sum of the digits, sum of the number and reversal number is 66. Sum of the number and reversal number is 66. Okay, if two digits differ by 2, find the number. Yes?
10.
Satya? Satya? Yeah, someone tell them.
Sir, 10x plus y.
10x plus y.
Plus 10y plus x.
10y plus x.
Is equal to 66.
66. 11x.
Plus 11y. Is equal to 66. 11 common x. 6. X minus y is equal to 2. Y cancel. 2x is equal to 8. X is equal to 4. Now 4 plus y is equal to 6. Minus y is equal to minus 2. 2.
Original number?
42.
Reverse number? 24.
Digits are 4 and 2.
Digits are 4 and 2. One more sense. Okay, children. The sum of two digit number and reverse number is 99. Sum of original number and reverse number is 99. Sum of original number and reverse number is 99, children. And digits differ by 3.
10x plus y.
Okay, 10x plus y.
Plus 10y plus x.
10y plus x.
Is equal to 99.
99.
11x plus 11y is equal to 99. X plus y is equal to 9. X minus y is equal to 3. Y cancel. 2x is equal to 6. 12. X is equal to 6. Y is Original number is 63. Reverse number is 36, 3 and 6.
Very, 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 very. Next question, sir. Okay, one more question like this will be there. Two-digit number is 4 times the sum of digits. And if 18 is added to the number, number got reversed. Yeah, anyone?
Nx plus y is equal to 4x plus 4y.
Nx plus y is equal to 4x plus 4y.
6x minus 3y, like 6x is equal to 3y. X is equal, y is equal to 2x.
Okay, yeah.
10x plus y plus 18 is equal to 10y plus x.
Okay.
X this side and y that side. So 9x plus 18. Okay, 18 is equal to 9y minus 9x. 9 we take common. 2.
But y is
2x. 2x minus x is equal to 2. So x is equal to 2. 2, sir.
X is equal to, x is equal to 2. And y is equal
y
to?
Y is equal to 4.
What is the original number?
Original number is 24. Reversal number is 42. Digits are 2 and 4.
Super. All right. Next question. Sixth question, children. After telling one more instruction. Sum of two-digit number is 3 more than 4 times the sum of digits. A two-digit number is 3 more than 4 times the sum of the digits. 3 more than 4 times. If 18 is added to the number, digits got reversed. If 18 is added to the number, digits got reversed. Rule tell. Yatin?
Yes, sir.
First condition is that?
Sir, for that, original number is 10x plus y is equal to 3 plus 4 into x plus y, so it's just 4x plus 4y. If you subtract that, it will be 6x plus 3 minus 3y is equal to 3. And for.
I divided the whole thing equation with 3. 3, 3, 3. 2 za, 1 za, 1 za.
Sir, 2x minus
2x.
Y is equal to 1.
Is equal to 1.
Okay. Now, can you tell this equation?
10x plus y plus 18 is equal to 10y plus x.
Okay.
9x, 9x minus 9y is equal to 18. X minus y is equal to.
Minus 2. 2x minus y is equal to 1. Minus. Cancel. Minus x is equal to minus 3,
so x is equal to 3.
So substitute here 2, 3 is 6. 6 minus y is equal to 1, y is equal to 5.
Y is equal to.
What is the original number?
The original number is 30.
35. Reverse number is
53.
Digits are 3 and 5. So these are some of the 2 digits number sums, children. I hope you all understood the sum. Shall I tell one more or is it enough, children? I'll go to other variety. Is it okay?
Enough, sir.
Yeah, children. This is 2 digit sums, children. Now what we'll do? We'll do some